want to eat food, you can eat food here. It's pretty much like a outdoor swap meet. So you could eat lunch or snacks here. They have all sorts of food, including pirashki and hot dogs. And it's really cheap. I paid about 80 cents for two items. They also have an interior mall where everything is closed. And you could purchase clothing and underwears and shoes and all sorts of other stuff inside of this mall. Stop!